We are with seniors and sisters, Lacy Haddock and Lyndie Haddock Epic from the women's volleyball team. This is Lunch with Lauren, and we're gonna be making grilled cheese sandwiches. Lacy, we're gonna start with you. Go ahead and show us how you make your own grilled cheese.
So I'm not a square girl. I'm more of a circular person. So you just wanna slap that baby on there. Next, cut my cheese, hot dog style. So you can either put all the cheese on one slice or you can divvy. I'm a one slice kind of girl.
Hear that, guys? She's a one slice kind of girl. Look at that.
So you wanna leave that there.
Beautiful. Awesome, Lyndie. All right. Now let's see your technique.
We're just gonna slap this on here. I'm a crust kind of person.
Okay.
And then with this cheese, I think if we spread it evenly like this, you get the same amount of cheese in every bite. And we're just gonna slap that on there. See, and you have your classic. You got more sandwich with the crust.
Well, let's get to know you guys a little bit. So you guys are from Longmont, Colorado.
Yes.
But then you went to Tempview High School. So tell me a little bit about that.
When I was 15, my dad decided to move us out to Provo, and then graduated from Tempview, went to 2 years there.
So did you guys always play volleyball growing up?
We didn't start until like sixth grade, and I actually wanted to play basketball in college, and then kind of BYU came in the picture, and the fact that we were able to play somewhere together, it was really the only place that we had that option.
Who was born first out of the two of you?
Me, 4 minutes.
And does it seem like she's older?
See, all growing up, she was like, bigger than me. She had like ribs sticking out. Just know me. She was buff, but just like all bones and just muscle. You could see my ribs through the back of my jersey.
Oh my God.
Her first ever high school block, she goes up and if they hit it so hard to her, she falls over if I got the block.
Do you guys have similar interests outside of sports?
School-wise, no. Like complete opposites. So I'm doing public health. I'm doing tech engineering education. It's not as intense as it sounds. Like I tell it to people and they're like, whoa. Like, it's really not that bad. We like learn how to turn on light bulbs for kids.
What's your favorite music? What's your go-to music?
Country.
Country, yes!
100% me and Lacy country. Okay, fun fact.
You too?
So, you know who Keith Urban is, right?
Yeah.
Okay. 2 years ago, he came to the Usana Amphitheater and he performed there. And he gave Lyndie his guitar. He gave me his guitar, best night ever. Fast forward 2 years. We go to the same concert.
Like a month ago.
Get ourselves in the same spot. He picks me out of the crowd.
You have two Keith Urban guitars. Guys, let's
This is burning.
It's the moment of truth.
This is a brick.
This really is. This is a rock. I think you two should try each other's grilled cheese sandwiches, okay?
Oh, come on. It's a good one. Here you are. Act like these are the same.
What are your expectations for the rest of the season?
Honestly, I just think we're gonna keep getting better. I'm just excited for how good we can be, and I just think we're just gonna keep growing.
If you wanna see these two in action, make sure you come to the Smithfield House on September 13th when they play Utah. Guys, take them down. Grilled cheese on three.
Oh yeah.
One, two, three.
Grilled cheese.